Hello guys, welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, playing as the German Reich. Let's continue with this little invasion. Yeah. Not really sure if I'm doing an okay job or a bad job, but we're moving forward at least up here in the Netherlands. So that's good. That's a lot of defensiveness, though. Damn. Okay. We'll take Eindhoven. I think. Yes. Is the sound too high? Effects. Okay, that is fighting. Right. Close. You're going here, you are... Try attack here as well. Fortress Buster. Oops, sorry. Just hit the mic. Poor old mic. Okay, Luxembourg, can you like fall please? Jean de la Tassigny. Okay. He has the initiative. And air superiority. Boom. Yeah, we're not really doing that well here with airplanes. You help out here instead. Right? Oh, you're up there. Go here. Oh, on pause, that would help. Okay. Go here. Oh, you can't. Go here then. Go here. Help out with this. Should help out a bit. Okay, this is urban fighting. What is it? Okay, got it. I think. How are you doing? Who dares wins? Nice. War support is quite good. Offensive war, world tension. Alright. Lovely. We are in 40 now. Okay, so we want to get this immediately. And what do we have here? A bunch of tech, or factories, rather. Let's see. Medium tank. Let's get three more here. One more here. Go up here. Build more of these. A few more of these. Like this. Naval victory, defeat, defeat, victory. Okay. Not sure what's going on. Combine. We need more of, well, this. Portugal. Do this. Okay. Things are being repaired. Slowly but surely. That's good. Did start record, right? Yes. Well, we are attacking in the middle of winter, so... We are slowed down. And probably suffering excess losses from that. France killed a lot. They haven't really lost much. Where is... hell is France? Okay, down there. 84. Yeah. So have French, Dutch, Belgian, Luxembourgians as well. You need organization for reals. Terrain. Great news, everyone. Nice. More of tungsten. Jesus. Do this. And we have this dude. Go here. Okay, a lot of these are actually ready for battle. Machinou line. I should start another army, I guess. Here and you go and join here. And let's put Heinz Guderian in charge. Whoa. Go away. Front line. Right, just go like this. And offensive line. Go here. Just go. You can. So we have some political power. Ban communism. Stability would go down. Is that really necessary right now? Not really. Yeah, this would let us keep more of our resources. More economy. Total mobilization. That will lower recruitable population. I don't think so. Five, what's next here? Is it... Okay, this one, service by requirement. Not yet. Need to lose a lot more men then, before we do that. Industrial land appropriation. We could do this. One building slot. In... Weser Ems. War bonds. Okay, do that. That will free up some factories. I guess. Right? I think so. Demand Slovenia. Give it here. No? Hello? Guess there is a cooldown or something. Align Romania. Or Tandembaum. Could also do this. Prevent Japan, anti-Comintern pact. Let's do this. Are we winning? I think so. They still have air superiority, which is a bit annoying. Well, they have a lot of planes in there, Jesus Christ. United Kingdom doing the main fighting here. How can they... Okay, they're putting all of their fighters in this region. Go here. And well, you two just... Merge, go here. Go here as well. help here. You are doing that already, okay. More ground crew. Let's do that. I think that helped a bit. No? Not a lot of close air support. What are they doing? Western Poland, that doesn't really make any sense. Do this instead. Okay, you are going there. You are Benelux, Benelux, Benelux. Get over here instead. They have no planes here. I think most of them are... yeah, helping out here. Okay. 1940... 41... Research time down. It's tempting. That's 41. Here. Now this is something I want. Ooh, and I also want this. Let's get this half track. Rolling. And we have excess military. Oh, 10. Okay. Do this, 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 this. Do this. I want a lot more fighters. And you join here. Brazil. Oh. Okay, there we go. Belgium has capitulated. Alright. And some stuff here. Lovely. Okay, that didn't work out well. Do this. Oh, we need rubber. Alright. Okay, finish Winter War. Luxembourg gave up. Okay. Finland rejects Soviet demands. What happened with Slovenia here? Nothing, I think. Okay, you are advancing a lot down here. You can invite to faction. Finland. That would put me at odds with Soviet Union, right? So let's not. Not right now, at least. Okay, we... oh, focus. Ah, okay. We could go to war with Serbia. Yugoslavia. Hmm. Tempting. Can't really tell where people are going. Okay, we have some excess factories. Let's actually do this. Do this. Production. Right, we're repairing stuff in, well, the low countries here. That will boost our income from resources by having high infrastructure, so might as well. Here as well, that's steel. Do like steel. Here. Here, here. Here, here. Ooh, here as well. And here. Alright, that's enough for now, I think. Right click, control right click, right pause, time to take the time, right. Okay, you're going there. I'd rather have you went, I don't know, down here? Yes. How are you doing? Okay, we can upgrade you. Or not. We have stuff here. Okay, doesn't look good. Okay, we do have control here, somewhat. Yeah, they're beginning to go down here instead, I think. Currently winning. Okay. Go here. One pause. That would help. Okay, why didn't you put a dude up here? Because that front line isn't going there. So who is here? Control right click. Do this. Click to select, yes. Front line. Go up here. Oh, hello, Italy. Resistance to occupation, okay. Insufficient resources, rubber and oil galore, Jesus. Do this. Rubber. We keep getting bombed or something. Okay, let's try this dude instead. Synthetics. Build one more here, one more here. Saxon got a lot of room for buildings. So, where are you sitting there? Can we delete the front line? What? Where is it? Can't really, is it here? Delete all orders, right? Yes. Okay. Go here. And do a spearhead to here. And just go when you can. Okay, you join here. You do as well. You join this army. Maybe I shouldn't have let Italy join in. I don't want them to take all this. Oh well. Alright, we have Republican Spain as well. France capitulated, alright, another victory for the fatherland, great news, took a lot of stuff, and, Italy, Not really sure I want that. Okay. Interesting. Join here. Join here. Join here. Grab that. So, what the hell, man? Italy? Kick from faction. I'm tempted. So, I guess no Vichy France. Anyways, we do have a declare war here, annex everything, or what? Maybe. Western Front, Polish Front, actually, you are Eastern Front. Enter. Western Front, you now have low priority. Machinot Line, you are now Balkan Front.
Let's
see here. No. Delete that. Click on one of the borders. We're going all the way around here. Okay. Okay. But if they attack from here, will they give it to Italy? Or what? Not sure. Our question is running thin. Okay. Just a second here. Front line. You go to here instead. You go here. And see here. Yes, join this instead, and you join this instead. Easier to keep a track of. And you join this, and you join this, and you are Atlantic Front. And where is it? Garrison area, fallback line. Guard coastline and guard forts. Here, 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 here. Well, maybe not here. Here, here. Not sure if this is enough. Maybe, maybe not. Oh, here we go. Establish Vichy France. No. Yes. Alright, that gave us this area. Alright. Delete everything. No. Yes. Garrison area. Just got the coastline right now. Here, 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 here. Not sure if that's enough, but try. Okay, excellent. Let me check the time. Okay. That poor fool, Rudolf Hess. Oh, he was one of these guys, right. So, he's dead. Partisans are manpower, okay. Armaments. Let's take Heinrich Himmler. Partisans is lower and we get a bit more manpower core, and foreign subversive activities is down. Sounds good to me. Decisive thingy things here. What is it? Oh, down here. Dismantle the Maginot Line. Which grand coastal up, infrastructure down, airbase down for okay, bunch of time. All right, let's dismantle it. Proclaim Greater German Reich. Oh, there we go. Permit SS recruitment in France. Okay. Is that good? Volunteers. Case Anton. Okay. Leningrad, Stalingrad. Alright. Over here. We need a lot of upgrades for some reason. Can't really tell. Do this. 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 What are we doing here again? Right, anti-Comintern pact. White peace. Huh. Okay. Alright, Balkan front. You are not doing anything at the moment. Let me check up here. How many are ready to join? No one. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Right, so you up here, you're still moving. Let's see here. Offensive line, I don't know. Go here, and you go here. Clear wall. Yes. Go and go. And I guess we need to. What are you? Close air support. Come on here. And you are tactical bombers. Go on here as well. You go over here. Right. Help out here. Help out here. And help out here. Alright, better radars. Nice. Even better. You know what? I think I want this. Research time down. Takes a long time, but the earlier the better. You know what? You join the Balkan front. And you go here. And offensive line, I don't know, down here, and just go. Alright, we are giving this to Italy, which is super annoying. I didn't really count on that. Or what? Maybe I did. Law. Check the time. Right, should end real soon. Decisions. Oh. Permit SS recruitment. Calm. The SS under Himmler believes that they could be in charge of recruiting foreign volunteers for the fight against global Bolshevism. The Wehrmacht strongly disagrees and will not tolerate a parallel command structure. Pushing either of them too far may have grave consequences. Permit. I don't know. Let's try in the Netherlands. I'm not sure what it does. Okay, recruitment campaign in the Netherlands. Struggle for national survival. Must use every asset and every advantage. There is believed that there are many in the Netherlands who would gladly pick up arms and fight by our side against the threat of global Bolshevism. While the Wehrmacht agrees in principle that some recruitment of suitable volunteers could be useful, the general in the OKV very strongly believes that any foreign volunteers should be under military, not SS command. Compromise on a moderate recruitment campaign. Protest. The veteran motorized SS division Nederland will appear without equipment but full manpower strength. Massive recruitment. The armored. Okay. Allow the UKW to recruit a small number of specialists and support personnel. Himmler protests. Massive recruitment campaign. I guess. Okay. I think that is the division. Yes. Alright, Panzer 3. Oh, General resigns in protest. Retires. Do we want Kesselring? Yes. I'm sorry, I'll never do it again. Go here. And you. Oh, we got two. Oh, nice. Oh, they already. Pretty badass, I guess. Join these guys. And you join here as well. So are we guarding the coastline? Sorta. Don't think that's enough though, on the Western Front. They're still moving around, okay. Why am I still looking at this? That looks ugly. Okay, there we go. Decisions. What? Alright, because they are maxed or what? Oh, no, because we're minus. Right. Okay. Hey, Bulgaria also attacking. Kampfgruppe, okay. Planning speed up and recovery, nice. Backhand blow. Modern Blitzkrieg. Now, Germany actually went down this route here in real life. Desperate defense, modern Blitzkrieg. But we're not planning on dying, are we? But more recruitment, that is very nice. Even if it is children and old men and handicapped. Werewolf gorillas. Let me think about that for a moment. Let's see here. 40. Nebelwerfer? We do want some Nebelwerfers, don't we? Still in 40. We could also get this, more rubber. You know what? Let's get this. Atomic research. That takes forever. Guess we should try and... Oops. Okay. That was random. Well, that I did it at the same time. Right. We do want to integrate this, right? I think we do. Or get this. I think this is very good, as far as I can tell. Yeah, let's get this first. Is it no... well, should also start thinking about doing a war with Russia or Soviet Union. Anyways, I have to cut the episode here, so thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you enjoyed this content. Very much appreciate your support, and I hope I'll see you next time. Bye.